Hey guys, welcome to my kitchen. My name is David and this is another D-Crew production. Tonight I'm going to be showing you how to make your very own homemade margaritas. Now the other day on my Facebook page I had updated my status to read, I make great homemade margaritas. And my friend Laura had commented, teach me, I'd like to learn. So I decided to put this video together, so that's what we're going to be doing tonight. We're going to be making two margaritas. One is a classic margarita, the other one's going to be a pomegranate margarita. So why don't we go ahead and get started. First thing I want to do is introduce you to the star of the show, which would be the tequila, of course. Now, I'm going to be using a silver tequila. You can use any tequila that you'd like, but I would prefer the silver. I think it just gives it a smoother flavor. And we're also using a top shelf tequila. Of course, only the best for my friends who are here tonight. So the next thing we're going to be needing is some Contro or Triple Sec. Now, Triple Sec and Contro are about the same thing, although the Contro costs a little bit more. And like I said, only the best for my friends. And the next thing we're going to be needing is sweet and sour. We got lime juice and salt. And then we're also going to be needing a shaker, and we'll get some ice, just about a handful of ice. Alright, that's good. So, we're going to go ahead and start off with 1.5 ounces of lime juice. Now, always use fresh lime juice if you're going to be making margaritas. Invest in a good lime squeezer. This is like about $5. You don't want to use any of that concentrated stuff that you get in a little green bottle. So, like I said, always use fresh ingredients when you can. Now, we're also going to be using about 2 ounces of tequila, so we're going to go ahead and pour that in. And there that is. And then we're going to start off with some Triple Sec or Contro. Now I'm using this little measuring cup. Whenever you get comfortable enough, you will kind of eyeball it like I normally do, but it's not bad to have this little glass around, this little measuring cup. I got this at HEB for like $1.50. So we're going to be putting 1.5 ounces of Contro in there, or Triple Sec. We're going to give it a few splashes of sweet and sour. And I like to put a little bit of salt in that, not too much. And then we're going to go ahead and put the top on. And we're going to go ahead and shake it. We're going to shake it for about that long. And we're going to go ahead and get our glass. Next thing we're going to need is a lime wedge, and what you want to do is just kind of run that at the top of the glass, and then we're going to dip that in salt. So we've got the salt around the top, and then you want to take the top off. Be real careful not to spill any of that. We're going to go ahead and pour that into our glass. And that would be your classic margarita right there, and you know, just for kicks, you can just a little lime wedge at the top of that. So there's that. Alright, so the next thing we're going to be doing is a pomegranate margarita. It's kind of basically the same recipe. You just want to go ahead and grab some salt, put that in your shaker. Just about a handful of salt. And we're going to start off with about 2 ounces of tequila again. And just pour that in. Right there. Now these are kind of strong with 2 ounces. If you want to go about 1.5 ounces of tequila, that's not a bad idea, especially if you're driving. So I would recommend that you not drive at all, but oh well. We're going to go ahead and add 1.5 ounces of lime juice. And we're going to do 1.5 ounces of Triple Sec. Just pour that in. Right there. And I'm going to go ahead and give that a couple of shakes of salt. And since we're doing the pomegranate is kind of a bitter sweet flavor, so you want to add just a little bit more sweet and sour in that. And then we're going to get our pomegranate juice. Now you want to make sure that you shake that up as well before you use it. And I'm going to go ahead and do about 1.5 ounces of that. And we'll just drop that in there. And put the top back on that. Go ahead and get your glass, and we're gonna go ahead and put a little lime juice around the edge of the glass. You wanna dip it in your salt. Go ahead and put the top on this, and go ahead and shake it. Alright, just make sure that everything is mixed up. And we'll go ahead and take the top off of that, and we'll go ahead and pour it into our glass. Alright, now that is our pomegranate margarita, so we'll go ahead and give that a little taste there. That is a good margarita. So, if you have any questions on anything that you've seen here tonight, go ahead and feel free to contact me. I'll leave my contact information at the end of the video. Right now, I'd like to thank the newest members of the D Crew production family. That would be Julia Dollface Vasquez. She helped in the production. I'd also like to thank Yvette for stopping by. Also, at this time, I want to thank Marcus, who is doing the camera work tonight. You might remember Marcus from some of the other D Crew production videos as the I Just Got Jägerbomb series. That's Marcus the Hitman doing the camera work. Thanks again. And we're going to stick around. We're going to have a few more margaritas. It is Friday night. And we're also going to enjoy some chicken and bacon quesadillas that I made earlier. If you want to learn that recipe, of course, that's a different show for a different time. So thanks again for stopping by. My name is David. Remember, guys, drink responsibly. Life can be fun if you let it. Thanks again for stopping by. Good night, guys.
Every new beginning comes from some other beginning.